was foretold. Aemon, the Dark God, lives again. If any hope remains for our galaxy, it lies in the hands of the Zelnaga. Only one piece of the prophecy remains unfulfilled. That on the world where Aemon was reborn, the last light will be revealed. There is one being who knew that location. A creature known as Samir Duran. Or to the Terrans, as Nerun. In this system hides a long-forgotten Mobius facility. I must hope his secrets still rest within its walls.
Zeratul, it is a great honor. I am Praetor Talus, and I humbly request your aid. An unknown force has been abducting Templar from our colony worlds. My forces and I have managed to track them to a Terran facility. We are under attack by the Swarm.
Swarm? I'm on my way, Talus. May Adun hide you until I arrive.
Our brethren are being held prisoner across the complex. We must free them before the Swarm overwhelms the facility.
Zeratul, I thought I sensed your presence. Let's not mince words. Why are you here?
This place holds information I seek, and my captured brethren. I intend to free them both from the Terran's grip.
This facility is a breeding ground for Aemon's hybrid army. My swarm will erase it from existence. But I know that won't stop you. So let me make this clear. Stay out of our way, Zeratul.
Not fear. We will not abandon this fight, Talus. If we are swift and clever, we can avoid the Swarm.
Very well. I have made our Nexus point ready for your arrival. The captive Templar are kept just ahead. Ready your blades, warriors!
Send the Swarm to destroy the station's reactor. We must free our brothers before that happens.
Dark Prelate, we will need to cross the Swarm's attack route to reach the captives.
Move forward only when it is clear. Avoid the Zerg's forces at all costs.
Veraku. For the reckoning. I am here in the shadows.
You must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons.
The Swarm gathers for an attack. Warriors, stay clear of the Zerg's path.
You must construct additional pylons.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
You have not enough minerals.
our master. Eliminate the central reactor.
You must construct additional pylons. Construct additional pylons. You must construct additional. You have not enough minerals.
Minds have been consumed. They are slaves to the hybrid.
You must construct additional.
I'm here in the shadows.
Their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
This facility, Zealot.
The Terrans tortured us, experimented upon our flesh. Most did not survive.
I have seen foul work of this nature before, but Narud is dead. Whose hand brought you here?
Alas, I know not. Praetor, we wish to join you. To avenge our brothers in arms.
Then ready yourselves, Templar. Warriors, there is another cell ahead. Go forth and claim the vengeance you seek. Such primitive beasts could manipulate our technology.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Another assault soon.
Those who side with Amon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole.
Well done. Destroying the bridge control has extended a walkway to our nexus point.
You require more Vespine gas.
But we seek enlightenment. Kassar Data Vlog.
I return to serve.
The merging is complete.
My life for I victory.
My life for I. Kassar de Templari.
Act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
No response. Better to reason with a stone than a Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer.
You have not enough mineral.
God. I'm here in the shadows.
Defenses. We must travel swiftly.
My life for Iron
Shadows.
Both pylons have been returned to our rightful control. Warping in reinforcements now.
Minions, go forth and slaughter. I wish to be done with this already.
Very well.
Their defenses are growing stronger. Push forward with all our might!
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
Have never ventured so close to our worlds.
This can only be the work of Amon. Templar, where were they holding you?
Izel Naga Temple, unlike any I have seen. It was called Eris, but its location was kept a secret from us.
Mobius and the Tal'Darim both served under Narut's command. He would have known the location of this temple. The Atreus system. This is where Amon was reborn. Deep within the Sigma Quadrant. And under Tal'Darim guard.
You have aided me in my quest, Zeratul. I am honor-bound to help you in yours. We shall help you claim this temple.